Yo guys, it's Ashian here. I figured out literally an XP glitch. You need some meat and you want to keep on throwing it and picking it back up. I don't know if this gets you banned, but yeah, I'm just doing it just to test out. Here guys, yeah, this is my entire account on the line. Yeah, that's all I'm saying. Oh, not in circle. Oh, shield. Collect me. Bro, how do I get to top 10? Just by throwing meat. Bro, I got to top 10 just by throwing meat. Okay. How do I just... Oh, that loot hogger. Just got hooped on. 1v1, guys. Oh my god! No way. Oh my god, I'm so good. Okay, well, that was unexpected. The dog, 5 kill. A five kill dog. You get. Right. I thought that it was a hunter's cloak back then. Well, this video is definitely getting uploaded.
Season 1 event all over again. You know, we get dropped in, the music's pumping. What is this? Look at this. That's even different. The text looks different, too. That, like I'm saying, Direwolf. Direwolf bandana, guys. This is like, remember the old season? I turned on max settings, too, ahead of time. So, what was that?
So he's going to fire for his own wins. Didn't mean to get. Literally unexpected. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to never miss another one. Peace.